Did you know you get a report card your whole life and not just in second grade? Yeah, it's called credit score. And the higher it is, the better chances of getting a loan, which is important if you ever want to borrow money to buy a car or home. How do you get a good score? Well, it takes time, but basically always pay your bills when they're due and try not to owe too much money. Oh, one more thing. Your credit score is confidential. Mom has her secrets and I have mine.